Well, hello, 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 everyone, to all family, friends, and everyone that we have here. My name is Mr. Gerald. I'm the Deputy Director for Columbia Center for Theatrical Arts. It is always an honor to be able to work with these kids. You know, they have endured quite a lot over the past year, you know, but that did not stop them from putting on the show that you guys are about to see in just a moment. Also, I wanted to let you know that we are elated to say that we're going to be back in person this summer for our summer camps. We are going to be doing a hybrid model. So we will have one day on, one day off, kind of supplementing with different virtual workshops. But ultimately, the kids will be with us kind of putting together their own showcase, similar to what we did here, but very, very intense and involved. So if you have any questions about that, you know, we'll be sending out emails with information. So please feel free to ask away, as we know that, you know, everything is very, very different this year for us for camp than what it typically is. So we'd be more than happy to elaborate about that. But I think I've said enough. So without further ado, Kids on Broadway presents their virtual showcase. Thank you.
All right, quiet on set.
What are you talking about?
Didn't you hear we have a show today?
What? Why didn't anybody tell me?
We've been practicing for weeks. Are you ready?
Of course I'm ready. When does the audience get here?
Look behind you.
Yikes, they're already here. What should we do?
Let's give them a show so they'll never forget.
How should we start? I'm thinking bright lights, amazing costumes, a huge set.
Oh, we're on Zoom.
How about a huge musical number?
I know just the one. Let's take the show under the sea.
Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake.
Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things surround you. What more are you looking for?
Under the sea. Under the sea. Down where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we devote in full time to floating under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll.
The fish on the land ain't happy, beside Thursday they in the bowl. The fish in the bowl is lucky, one day when the boss gets hungry,
guess who gon' be on the plate?
Uh-oh, under the sea. Under the sea.
Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee.
Under the sea.
We want the land for chef to cook. Under the sea we have to hook.
We had no troubles, life is our bubbles. Under the sea.
The new play, the flute, the harp. Play the
harp. The place play the bass and the sound is sharp.
The bass plays the brass, the cello is the dub, and the flute is the duke of soul.
The revue can play the lings on the strings, the trout rocking out,
the black fish she sings, the smoke and the spread in the wind.
At. And all our glow is glow!
Sometimes I really do think life is better under the sea.
I don't know. I think I'd kind of be lonely.
Did you not listen to the song Life Will Be Great?
I mean, I guess I can imagine it.
Give it a shot. We'll sit here and listen.
I'm imagining being alone in the universe.
I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found a magic, but they won't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings, yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And one day soon, I know there you'll be. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, who believes in me.
I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. My own planets and stars are glowing.
No one knows in the universe. No one listens. They don't have any way of knowing. I have wings and I can fly
around the moon and far beyond the sky. Well, someday soon you will hear my plea.
One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, please believe in me.
You're not alone, we're all here with you.
Come on everyone, let's jump in.
Yes, I have wings, I can fly. One small voice in the universe,
one true friend in the universe,
who believes in me. Good night, Jojo.
Good night, Horton. See you in Salisalu.
See, we're all here together.
Just because summer's coming does not mean we still can't do things together.
We may be together, but I still think things can still be hard sometimes.
Yeah, us kids sure do have a lot of responsibility.
It's tough being a kid.
Parents just don't understand.
Well, let's tell them about it.
It's the hard knock life for us. It's the hard knock life for us.
Instead of cheating,
we get tricked.
Instead of kiss,
we get kicked. It's the hard knock life. Got no folks to speak of, so it's the hard knock road we home.
Cards and blankets,
instead of wool.
Empty belly,
instead of bowl.
Don't it feel like the wind's always howling? Don't it seem like there's never any light? Once a day, don't you wanna throw your towel in?
It's easier than putting up a fight. No one there when your dreams and I get creepy. No one cares if you grow or if you shrink. No one drives when your eyes get wet and creepy.
From the crying, you would think this place insane. Oh.
Claus, we never
see. Santa Claus, who's that? Who's he?
Now I dance for you, a snitch. When you're in an orphanage, it's a hardback life.
You'll stay up until this dump shines like the Chrysler Building.
Strip the bed, I say get to work.
It's a hard knock life for us.
Merry Christmas
life for us. No
Merry Christmas.
A snitch.
Merry Christmas.
A snitch. It's a hard knock life. It's a hard knock life. It's a hard knock life.
Man, life sure is hard for us kids.
Right? I could really use a vacation.
Well, summer break is right around the corner.
When summer hits, it'll be one big socially distanced party.
After this year, we sure could use it.
I know how we can celebrate early.
How?
With my favorite song from High School Musical 2.
Sounds good to me.
Hit it, Mr. Cedric.
What time is it? Summertime. It's our vacation. What time is it? Party time. That's right, we'll say it loud. What time is it? The time of our lives. Anticipation. What time is it? Summertime.
Summer's here, good to be chilling out.
I'm off the crowd, pressure's off. Now summer's what it's all about.
Hooray for some sunshine for my hot pink jams. I'm here to stay, not moving away. Have a little summer on you.
Everybody's ready, going crazy, yeah, we're out. Come on and let me hear you say it now, right now.
I need to know sometime to go to get me back on top. A little getaway, Sharpay time, and the party never has to stop.
Hey, you're in my life, don't forget to write. Really gonna miss you all. Goodbye to you and you, and you and you. Goodbye until next fall, goodbye.
Everybody's ready, going crazy, can't you see? Come on and let me hear you say it now. We're free, let's go ride, let's show it, show it.
Wait for summer.
Summer sun, summer camp, summer break.
I'm really going to miss you guys, though.
Just because summer's coming does not mean that we still can't do things together.
We'll always have each other.
Together we can do anything.
Yeah, just look at what the show we were able to create.
We're pretty awesome.
How about I give a big finale?
Let's do it.
Together, 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 everyone. Together, together, come on, let's have some fun. Together, we're there for each other, everyone.
that all our dreams have no limitation. That's what it's all about.
Everyone is special in their own way. We make each other strong.
We make each other strong. We're not the same. We're different in a good way. Together, that's what we belong.
We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars and we see them. We're all in this together. And it shows when we stand hand in hand. Make our dreams come true. Everybody now.
That with one voice, we're gonna rock the house.
Rock, rock, house!
The party's on, now everybody make some noise. Come on and scream and shout.
We alive because we stuck together. Champions want it all.
We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars.
Fantastic job, you guys. You guys did such a wonderful job. I hope you guys have had so much fun. I know that we're really proud of you here at CCTA. I'm sure your folks are as well. I also want to give a quick round of applause for Mr. Cedric in directing you guys. But yes, so friends, that unfortunately is the end of our Kids on Broadway program. We do hope to be able to work with you guys again in the summer, potentially in the fall. Whenever we see you, or if we do not, we do hope that you continue to do well. But thank you guys, we greatly appreciate it. Good job.